This was definitely a funny cartoon. It's just kind of, I mean, at first, you had Talia Silence, Julian Roberts, and Toya Royal, Patty Kenta, or Strong Lubanks. The last fight, Anthony Pettis' UFC career, Alex Morono, Marcin Tybura, Greg Hardy, Rob Font, Martin Moraes, Michelle Paella, Chaos Williams, the Joaquin Neville, Jose Aldo, Marlon Vera, Stephen Thompson, Jeff Neal. I mean, that was kind of, but it was a good fight card, but a good way to, end 2020 off of a bang. I mean, some people would say the UFC fighter Thompson versus Steele lived up to the hype. Technically, it did, but it wasn't like, they just kind of, the whole fight card just felt like it was rushed.